you want to make sure that the grain line is in the right spot. So you can start by clicking your pattern piece, and you can actually manually rotate where it should be. Sometimes our photos come in a little bit crooked. So get it tilted just the way that you like it. And then to set the grain line officially, there is a tool right here. It has a little arrow to edit your fabric. So you click that, it's called edit texture. And then here is our grain line. So you can select it. And then when you hover over it, you can actually tilt it and move it. If you're having trouble getting it exactly where you want, I feel like you can actually type in grain line direction. So if you're like, it's going too far, you can try typing in a number as well, and that'll kind of move it for you as well. So that's under the property editor, fabric grain direction as well. So and actually I would probably uncheck link all colorways since we are just doing one pattern at a time.